Hello, everybody. We are doing the Cao Cao campaign. So this is number two. We are fighting both Liu Bei to the south here and Yuan Tan to the north. We're going to be fighting on two different fronts. Xiao Dun, we're trying to get him up to a better army. So in one more level up, he'll be able to get another officer in here, which will be great. And we're basically just grinding out to the south here with Cao Cao and just fighting Liu Bei as he attempts to go through this area repeatedly. Yeah, that's basically it. We're recruiting everybody to the north, or sorry, to the east and the west here. So that's good. And next turn, we'll be moving stuff around, basically. So, we're good. Let us begin, Yuan Tan. Ha ha ha. Oh no, we did get Pit. That's actually pretty good. Doesn't look like Liu Bei actually attacked me. That's interesting. Good old Jiling. Perfect. So, Yuan Shu, we're going to relieve him. And Jiling is going to be able to grab both of those guys. Jiling. Wonderful. And Lu Fan, we can send Jiling there sometime. So we've taken all of these provinces. Move Chen Gang to go grab him. Oops. It's not quite what I wanted to do. Okay, and Yuan Shu, we need to... move him way up there. Wonderful. So Cao Cao's going to hold down the fort. Now I'm hoping that the enemy army... you know what, let's go ahead and disband this one. Awesome. So yeah, so we're just going to keep moving. Tech that. So probably three battles is what I'm looking at there. Liu Bei has not attacked me. Okay. Fine with me. Okay, Liu Bei is going to attack me this turn though. Wonderful. This is a nice flat map. So I can probably farm a little bit. Not to farm too much, but... let's begin with... so taunt... taunt. So let's set up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I think we're going to go ahead and set everything off here with a revive to... yep. So this is the one thing about Cao Hong that's quite good, is that he does get revive to baseline. Which actually, I don't think many units do get. I actually haven't seen it on any other units. Behold the genius of the master strategist Guo Jia. In Liu Bei or Cao Cao's army. I'm sure there is one, but... you shall all perish here and now!
Yeah.
level this army up a bit. Sipping on some coffee, playing Dynasty Tactics. Okay.
Give them no chance to respond!
Oh, this is a Xushu's army. We can just keep capturing Xushu and see where it goes from there. It would be kind of ironic if we managed to get him.
Attack all at once!
Yeah, screw it, whatever.
Let us join in the attack. Attack my troops. Give them no chance to respond.
Dang, plus 40 across the board.
Now, let us proceed. Give them no chance to respond!
If only this was a raid, but that's okay. So it's nice and flat, nice and clean. Wait, they didn't even attack us. There we go. So we're gonna relieve Ji Ling. Oh, actually, I wasn't supposed to do that. Okay, I guess they didn't come out to fight, so fair enough. Wow, Chen Dang. That is a balanced unit. What the heck? I feel like it would be fitting for Sima Lang. Actually, Sun Yu's pretty good. Scrap him. Okay, that's that. Oh, we're only 11 minutes in. Alright, well, we are going to have two battles this turn, so it might be a little bit more timey. Interesting. So he can set up a pit 2 right there. Oh boy. So he's number 6. Ah, fuck it, let's just go. Oh no.
Keep attacking! An opening!
Oh no! It was not nearly enough. Wow. Damn. Well, rip. Oh, shoot, that just kills it. Oh my god. Well, whatever. I'll be capturing all these guys anyway later. Ooh, that's a lot of gather. Holy shit. Thank you. Blur. Oh, wait. Oh, no, we're okay.
Let's go! Everyone attack!
An opening!
Oh no! My linkage!
You shall all bear witness to my masterful strategy.
Oh no, it knocked him to the side. Wait, what have I done? Whoopsie.
I'll take over here.
Oh no.
I'll take over here.
Well then. That was enough, that's funny. There we go. That took a little bit longer than I thought it would be, but... Alright! Everybody leveled up, which is great. Well, we got Jushu, so that's good. That'll make my recruitment efforts a little bit better. Kong Rong will come work for me. Okay. He's got 57 war value, though. That's pretty dang good. Okay, so we've unlocked another slot here, which is great. So Jilin is the highest war value. That probably would be pretty good. Jushu! Yes, that's pretty good, too. I feel like I want to use Jushu. But Kongrong's got that juicy double taunt, though. Look at that juicy double taunt. What the heck is going on here? Also, why is his attack so much high? Oh, it's because he's an engineer. Versus a... So, Kong Rong, can you be... Can you be anything other than infantry? No. Hmm. I still feel like it's worth it to get the double taunt. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. That's a pretty high intelligence value for 7,000. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know who to put here, honestly. Jushu or Kongron, probably. Let's do Jushu, because he's more balanced. And also, it gives us another Engineers, which is nice. Let's get, how much does it cost for a pit right now? 700. Ah, no. Close. Alright. Well, next turn, we're going to be finishing off Yuan Shao's forces. And we're just going to keep this army here, I think. And continue farming. Good old flank two. Alright, sounds good. Well, thank you so much for watching, everybody. This is a pretty slow episode, really, just finishing off Yuan Shao, and we'll take his last territory next turn. So, yeah, have a great day. See y'all next time. Bye-bye.